15:16, delayed today by about 20 minutes due to a delay.